And now we have a hotline from Shuting in China.
亲爱的师父，弟子有幸追随您十多年，一路修行下来，考验重重，但每遇险境都能化险为夷，结果圆满。感恩师父照顾全家老小。三年前，女儿交往一个男友，家里老人对这门亲事不满意，想让女儿重新考虑，但事件的发生出乎意料。某日，女儿偷偷告诉我已有身孕，我听到后犹如晴天霹雳，家里的亲戚知道后都极力反对，并劝说女儿堕掉小孩。那些天真是心烦意乱，晚上我彻夜难眠，打坐睡梦中看到一个小孩哭着跟我求救，醒来后我知道了如何决定。亲戚们来闹事，我都一并回绝，我告知他们一定要把孩子生下来，并开始尊重孩子们意愿，准备婚事。在我意志坚定之后，孩子们也很高兴，放下了思想包袱，亲戚们同时也一反常态，不再反对了。我知道这是上帝的加持，婴儿顺利地生下来，如今小孩子由我来带，是个非常健康的纯素宝宝，全家人其乐融融，感恩师父。通过这个事件，让我明白了堕胎或支持堕胎都是万万不可以的。灵魂非常敏感，即使还未出生，天堂地狱一念间，要善待一切众生。何时？中国舒婷。
Loyal Shuting, we enjoyed reading the happy ending to your story, and thank you for sharing this profound message regarding each soul's right to life. Master appreciates your noble actions.As you will see in her reply to you. Wise Shuting, well done for protecting the life of your unborn grandchild and ensuring a bright future for your daughter and family under the guiding light of your spiritual practice. I send my love to you and your loved ones. May Buddha guide and bless you and the understanding people of China with peace and love.
Turn vegan? Wow, finally!
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute, loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.